and condemn any such thing. When we are, let me complete one more sentence. When we are for the dignity of a lady, how can anybody? Ye Rajputana Anman Shan ke bhi pratikul hai.
Absolutely. That's a good point. I'll take that point to Mukesh Tyagi. Mukesh Tyagi, PR stunt is what a lot of people are calling this. Mr. Bhansali wanted this controversy. Mr. Bhansali wanted it to help him in the run-up to the movie. That's why he has found himself in this spot.
You see, I find it extremely laughable argument by the gentleman on your panel. They, by triggering more resistance to the release of the film, they are fueling the controversy more. So are they helping in enhancing the TRP? Is it a complicit game? I mean, it can be attributed other way around.
Yeah.
So the resistance is growing and growing. Look at that. I mean, it's a very logical issue. The trailer on which they have an objection on the attire and the display of some skin of Padmavati in the trailer.
Mm.
Now the trailer, the full song is out in the public domain. So the damage has already been done. Now they have not seen rest of the film. Now, I mean, what are these guys going to contain out
Listen,
of it?
Listen, I have to wrap this up completely out of time. But my only worry is, in the end, Mr. Manchu made a very valid point. You cannot disrespect a woman when you are trying to, go ahead and portray that you are trying to, this fight is about honor of another woman. But the big question is, does the parliament have so much time where there are questions being raised about the...